know this guy, like, every time when I go to campus, he's always there greeting me every time, friendly, you know?
I used to give him money, like, every time. If I don't have, but I would encourage him to, like, always keep up with everything that he needs to do.
We've got this old Jaguar that I used, and the car broke down, the clutch packed up. So it was 6:30 at night, getting dark, it's a bad area. I thought, okay, fine, I'm in a bit of trouble, yeah, but we'll try and get the car back. I see Bongi Sen, he just came running across and he started helping me. I said, look, from here, I don't even know how we're going to tow this car. I think the best thing was just, we just have to push it back to our dealership. And he was just smiling and he was happy to assist me. It was amazing, you know, that he came to my help. He didn't ask any questions, didn't want anything. He was just prepared to give his time and give himself to help me. So I thought I liked him. I liked him straight away. And on the weekend I thought, okay, fine, let me give him a try.
I have to move to Johannesburg to become a street kid. Marang ibene nhlanhla ukuthi ngithole umsebenzi ngingayanga esikolweni. Ngajabula ukuthi mebangangisiza abantu ngikhona ukubuyela esikolweni ngibe ngisebenza ngapha. Into engenza ukuthi ngijabule ukuthi ngiphume estrateni senyageza manje. Noma ngihamba estrateni abantu bayakhona ukubona i-different kimi. Into engiyithanda kakhulu ngalo msebenzi, abantu engibathelela ipetrol, abantu I was asking them in the robots.
We can change one person's life, you know, that's really is amazing.
Ready to take this thing off?
Even now.
You're ready?
Even now.
Has he qualified? Take it off. Done.
You're
done, no more training.
Yeah?
There you go, 100%. Qualified, right?
Thank you, sir.
Excellent.